Hello all. Most of the times you might have heard the term GUI, but most of non-technical friends of mine, they don't understand meaning of GUI. So this video is created for throwing some light on what is GUI. So GUI stands for Graphical User Interface. Let us go one by one. I will talk on interface first, then UI means user interface, then I will talk on GUI. So it will clarify the difference between interface, UI and GUI. What is interface? Interface is a point where two things meet or they do interact. Those two things can be system, that can be organization, or that can be any two entities. So in general, in professional environment, you might have heard about person XYZ is going to be interface between two companies. So it means that person is going to act as single point of contact for any communication happening between those two companies. So that is the generic information about what is the interface. What is user interface? In short form, we call it as a UI. So UI is basically an interface created for user of particular machine or computer. So ideal example for UI is the normal calculator, where user can type any numbers or multiplication, subtraction. Calculator is made for user interaction, where user can give inputs and see output. So that is ideal example of UI. What is graphical user interface? In short, we call it as a GUI. So GUI helps users to interact with devices like computer and mobile phone and similar, having some interface such as screen. Various icons, various buttons, menu options, or similar kind of options available on any website or any mobile app are ideal example of GUI. GUI representations can be manipulated using pointer devices like mouse, touchscreen, etc. DOS prompt on computer is one of the oldest GUI which allowed user to interact with computer. Hope this video is going to be helpful for you to understand terminology of GUI. GrassDew can develop software solutions for your business with user-friendly GUIs. So you do contact me for any further information.